NASA is advancing science and technology with the first flight of the Space Launch System, or SLS. Demonstrating the capability of the new rocket and the Orion spacecraft in deep space for future human exploration is the primary goal of the mission. As a bonus, SLS will send small satellites called CubeSats to deep space destinations where they can gather valuable data for future exploration missions. Once in orbit, the SLS upper stage, called the Interim Cryogenic Propulsion Stage, fires its engine to propel Orion toward the Moon. SLS will send Orion farther out beyond the Moon than the Apollo astronauts traveled, where it can test communication, navigation, and other deep space exploration systems. Once Orion is a safe distance away, the fleet of 13 CubeSats will be deployed. The onboard avionics box will command each dispenser to release the small satellites, sending each one on their way to deep space destinations such as the Moon or an asteroid. Each has a mission that can provide NASA with new key knowledge and test new technologies. CubeSats flown on the mission will perform in-space experiments and demonstrations that will actively advance the capabilities needed to take humans farther into space than ever before.